Hi, so for my author, I chose Jean Fritz, and the three books that I picked were George Washington's Breakfast, Can't You Make Them Behave, King George, and Leonardo's Horse. So the first book that I want to talk about is Can't You Make Them Behave, King George. So this one is really about King George the Third, and it tells us a lot about his life. So we learn about how he met his wife, how he became the king, how he married this princess, and what they did together. And we learn about all of the facts that he did. So all of these three books from Jean Fritz are nonfiction because they tell us about events and dates and things that actually happen in these people's lives. So this one was more of not a biography because it wasn't from King George, but it was more about the actual events instead of making it more of like something that a little kid would enjoy to read. So this one about Can't You Make Them Behave, King George was different from the others because it was more so facts, whereas George Washington's Breakfast was also a lot of facts and a lot about George Washington's life. And but instead it was about this little boy who had the same birthday as King George or George Washington. So we learn a lot about George Washington through this little boy telling us about George Washington. And it was different because he had wanted to know what George Washington ate for breakfast, which makes it a little bit more of the like not so much nonfiction, but it all had still true facts in it because then he had told us stuff that he learned from reading these books about George Washington. And then the last book that I read was Leonardo's Horse. And this one, is a lot of facts because it's about the artist Leonardo, and it tells us about the sculptures that he had made. And that's just something that I thought was very interesting because most books don't talk about like this what like one thing specifically that someone does, and especially when it's about like sculpting things, I thought that was really interesting, and that's what makes this book different from the other two. And I just really like the way that this one is set up. Like it's a lot more attractive to read because it's in this cool shape and the way that it's written also. Like they just have very good pictures in this one. The pictures look more realistic in the other ones, but all of Jean Fritz's books for these three that I had, they were all very similar because once again they told us about something that actually happened in history. And it gave us facts and events and dates, but then they all had their own twist to them. Like that one was talking just about the horse and the sculpture, and then the George Washington one was from the little boy, and then the King George one was more about his life specifically. So those are what I learned about Jean Fritz, and I had never heard of this author before. I read these three books, and she's a really great author for mainly for grades like 2 to 5 is what I was finding and where I would put these books because I love them, and you could also use them for not only reading and like language arts and English, but also to teach about history, which I think would be really cool, and I like that Jean Fritz incorporates those subjects together.